Is that kind of way AI happiness is very inappropriate videos, but it's not meant for anyone who's nerd. So believe me, and I don't know why she's be deploying her videos from TikTok because she got banned.